your country, $2,000 costs $2,000. Damn. Shout out to DJ Khaled. He's the best. Oops. Oh, I don't want to comment. Just start over. I want a fresh start. This is another one. Mario. Mario makes a talk. They don't want you to have world records. You really don't want you to. That's where you're gonna get them. Another one. Thanks, Khaled. Flying piranha plant, and I went under it twice. 16 out of 16 world records, that's been the theme of today. Except those glitched 99 minute 59 second world records. Whoopsie!
Better.
Your teammates are always shit in Counter-Strike? Maybe you're the shitty teammate. Oh, you run into assholes all day? Or assholes all day? It's impossible, I'm fantastic! And I'm fun to be around, too. Or just chat in general, it's because we've had 8,000 people here all week, so that's a lot of people. And that's actually just a large number of people. That shouldn't be world record. Did you see how I did the beginning? That was fucking awesome. The Great American Classic. Like this. Okay, we gotta keep going. We gotta fucking cruise through that shit. I do every day, we good. Why you ask dumb questions? Hey man, nice shirt, thanks. I got my skin to move, that's why I'm worried. I don't think he did it on purpose, but that red cannon is the most frustrating fucking thing. Like, that's one cannonball, it's just fucking. Why'd you put the hat on, Mario? In 10 words, tell me how big your schlong is. It is a reasonable size. We'll never be that cannibal.
was this level?
I said thanks. Or my body type, thanks. This is part of it. Hey, Ben.
You are?
Oh, okay. Yeah. How you doing? Tired? How'd you... What? Why? Come say hi. Bring your cat. I'm down here. No, no, that's a comment from another player. Stop with the threat, Yeti. Until Jenna said hi, we said Bondo. We'll do. Oh, it's a fucking Koopa. I thought it was just like a pet down there. No, we're gonna... Oh, we got no. That sucks. Hi, Jen. Well, you wanna go to Masteros tonight? Tonight, yeah, fine. You gotta sleep? Oh, that's cool. I just, go in the open. I have my front pitch, and I'm like... What's up? Oh, yeah, of course. That's fine. This got really big, dude. She has grown. Ah. Also, traveling at the same time. She hates my fans. You think Lucy knows where you're hotline? No, the world record didn't, get not happened because of the cloud. It happened because of the fact that this game's kind of broken sometimes. We ran into a bunch of world records that said 9999999. Well, they added world records for every level. But I got a world record on one of the levels that has like 2 million plays. Spent like 20 minutes trying to do a 14 second level. It might have been even longer than 20 minutes. I love you both. Oh shit, I landed on that. He's asleep. Uh oh. Okay, that was a trap anyway. No, it was over 2 million, they've been. There's no way I can get up with you in Mario Maker. Oh. No cost, I'm not keeping my world record. Well, you can always type exclamation point Wii U in the chat. Go to the link. And enter. To win yourself a Wii U Mario Maker bundle. It ends today. Whenever the stream's over. After 2 million players in my attempts. Come on! I'll sell Doubter. Why do I never see Tani anymore? Because he's heavy. Why do you see a lot? on the stream yesterday, though. I had him in here.
Fuck.
This Lakitu is just swagging all over the face. Alright, Alpha. I'll get back to you, Martin. I has a moose, thank you for subbing. Welcome to Flavor Town. Good, I'm glad it's from Flavor Town. Wouldn't it be?
This is one righteous burger.
You can drop me off. Jim Denise. Jen, thank you for the 19-month sub, baby girl. Thanks, Moose. Okay, you really gotta get in and get out there. Have I been to Sweden? I have not, but I might be going later this year during ESA. I'm not sure, though, because that doesn't take a lot of time. As Diesel, thank you for the 5 months. It was already pretty unfortunate, but that trap really sealed it for me. I beat King SITM by a whole 0.1 second. I got the record. You and your girlfriend is the longest sub. Well, that's a rough button. So you can't even spin into it. Rip Dougie. That was gonna be okay. I thought maybe they'd be like, but that was dumb because I knew what the correct way to do it was. I did it already. I'm fun garbage. Oh, we're on pace. We're on pace, boys. I did, dude. It's probably gone. Did he really Divine Sky? Good for him. He's gonna catch up to me on 100 Mario's Beaten. I think we're coming up upon 200. How does the record thing work for checkpoints? It records your time to get to the checkpoint and adds it to the time you took to beat it from the checkpoint, so it's good. That's the point of it. Well, where Gibbs, it doesn't.